And today we learned the last victim of the Midtown Atlanta shooting earlier this month was discharged from Grady Hospital. The shooting on May 3rd killed 38-year-old Amy St. Pierre and injured four other women inside the waiting room at the Northside Medical Midtown. The final victim was able to leave Grady on Monday. By the way, as you know, 24-year-old Deion Patterson was taken into custody in connection to the shooting.